HQ. We have the hostile's position. Over. Roger. Stay in comm. Out.
Control. I'm outside the palace walls.
I have fresh satellite intel showing multiple hostiles in the grounds and what looks like automated turrets outside. Check your angles and watch high. Wherever Rashida goes, she is heavily guarded.
Anything on the prisoners?
No. No updates. We last had them somewhere in the dungeons. Free them if you can.
Who did that?
I heard something.
Damn things have to work. God damn it.
Just the wind. It's time to buy a new one.
Great. I got multiple doorways, windows, and levels. Plenty of places hostiles could be.
If you can stay dark, you'll improve your odds. Watch your movement and be methodical.
Please, don't kill me!
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Thank you.
heading into the tunnels beneath the palace.
We may lose our visual feed down there. If so, you'll be on your own.
What's new? Stand by. Some kind of water tank.
Are you still functional?
Roger, but it's low light, and I've got no idea where I am.
Your mask can scan the terrain, give you some idea of the features at least.
They're still alive.
I hear the audio. Approach carefully. If they see you, they might kill the prisoners.
Screams are coming from a laptop. Recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No. But they were on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay. Secure any data on that laptop. We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Copy that. I'll find some stairs. Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so. ID.
Go weapons free, Raven. Time to end this.
Down.
Excellent work. Now get out of there.
Thank you.
Always buying the shittiest electronics available.
Problem solved and a lot of fires put out. Rashida's little war would have impacted more than Kuamar and her near neighbors. This conflict had the potential to burn up the whole region. But she's out of the picture. The command chain is broken and no one is going to use those nukes. Kuamar now has a chance to return to the peaceful state it was before the Albacas seized power. More critically for us, oil supplies are no longer under threat. The global economy won't be crashing anytime soon. And the CEOs of certain multinationals are breathing easier now that Hellstrom is dead and his stolen data corrupted. Well, apart from the files you've seized, which our tech teams are decrypting. We will make sure that the government here won't block an election. There's a good chance it'll be free and fair, too. In fact, our man, Tahir, is leading the pool of candidates. It'll be useful to have someone on the inside. You must have wondered why we helped a journalist, right? Now that your work here is done, and all payments made, why don't you have a break? Heal, rest, recharge, but stay in touch. You will be hearing from us again.